motherfucker. You know I had to do this shit all day, man. Holler at me. Yeah, you really got me in every way, going one way, two way for three way, and I got a fourth way. Like I'm on that fourth way, but I told her, baby, hey, let me really be with you to the end of time, hey. End of time, end of time, we spending that love together. We got a love here, like I wrote it sincere. Like I had to say, I love you, dear, like you said, Tiamo. I love you too, and then I say, I Tiamo, those boobs. I love you too, I'm never gonna leave. I'm looking at it like you really loving D.O.T.
You loving me?
Like I'm just loving you, but I just really tell you, boy, you loving me sincerely. Let me read it right. This letter to write it.
You captivated me in every way, from the time we met, still until this day. Oh boy, you got me.
My letters and tell her how much I love her. I said, baby, damn, me and you belong together. Like two little peas in a pod, you know we gonna stick together. Like we Bonnie and Clyde, I gotta tell you, baby, that ain't no lie. You know our love is endless. You know our love is really nothing but a little kind of heartless. I know me and you arguing, fighting, and then we make up and make things really alright. But I'ma tell her, baby, what you really mean to me. You mean the world to me, and I tell you, you my homie. You my bestie, you my best friend. Ready to the life itself, but I'ma tell her, baby, that I'm always gonna be your health.
Always.
Your help when you really get sick. Just know that I'ma be there and never call it quits. But I tell her, baby, damn, I know you really loving this. But welcome to my motherfucking remix. Yeah.